All my niggas crazy, you know, they can get in. Kinda get the tongue off, it be spitting the wind. When it was 5 long days, I had to sit in the pen. But now I'm back in the city, Norfolk niggas ready and ready.
Don't come to Norfolk and the shit sweet. Don't come to Norfolk and the shit sweet.
Coffee party, Norfolk and the shit
sweet. Don't need to offend your Virginia niggas to kill.
Man, look at me. I really hit rock bottom at this point. I'm really about to go in this bitch and rob a store. This shit is crazy, man. I tell you one thing, I proved my point this time around. I ain't just do it for the gun busters, the hustlers, the customers, the stick-up kids, the robbers, you know. I did it for everybody, man. Anything that counted out here in these streets, anything that mattered. Man, whether I live or I die this time around, just know I did it for all, so
yeah.
Lord is rough, others like killers. Don't be surprised, kill me this time around. Kill me this time around.
Nigga, I'm gonna need that though, man.
Remember me? JT? Yeah, I'm back, fresh uptown, you know, home, pays and left me 2 keys, yeah, that nigga won't be back out here no time, so, I'm still rolling with Slim, same old shit, ain't nothing changed, I bet it ain't no different from yours, man, this Norfolk shit still wild. Niggas busting their gut, robbing everything just to get back. But you know JT, yeah. Do what I gotta do. Ain't nothing to stop me this time around. Before the penitentiary on 811 East City Hall Avenue see me again, it's gonna be in the bag.
It's all here?
Yeah. Remember me? Slim?
Yeah.
Yeah, y'all niggas know the count. Put this shit down for real. But yeah, this nigga JT think he gonna slow me down. Shit, I got a nigga in the trunk right now. It's no bullshit. But yeah, that's what happened when you first showed them papers.
Up, man.
You know how I get out here in these
motherfuckers.
Got
my shit together,
got my little nigga CJ out here like clockwork. Man, I mean, getting that paper.
Man.
You feel me? My nigga be holding it down. We got shit on lock. Bad enough, I gotta worry about this nigga Fat Willie. He's just coming with this bullshit, trying to send his nigga
gold.
But I'm gonna press up on that real soon.
Yes, man. Yo, where the hell you at, man?
Here's this shit. That shit booming, bro.
I'm about to be there in a minute, though, all right?
See, thing about Slim, he always had some old other shit going on, man. I was down for him. Let's see what he talking about. Got old Reggie in the trunk, huh? Ready to take this nigga out finally, huh? Yeah. Norfolk, man. I'm back in the city. Take a chance. I got all this work, too. I'ma need this nigga. Favor for a favor. You know how shit go.
at all. All that, man, but I can't.
Hold up, man. Hold up. Look, let me hit you right back, man. I got you on that and shit, man. But
God, nah, this nigga keep kicking this shit.
Hold you right back, my nigga.
God damn, boy.
I'm going back out of town, man.
All right, my nigga.
All right, my nigga.
I appreciate it, my G.
All right, yo.
Come on, my nigga.
All right.
You know
what I mean? Yo, all right, yo, V all day, nigga. All right.
All right, my nigga.
All right.
I'll kill your ass, nigga. Bitch ass, bro.
Oh, no, nothing.
I gotta find me in the
club. Pussy ass, nigga. Look at you, man.
I do nothing.
Man, you all fucked up.
I don't want no one.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't want no one.
Shut the fuck up, man.
When I talk to my girl in my hand, I'm just a little bit. See him hit him on site, grab a big gun, you a long night, they gon' shoot it out when he gon' fight, gon' this is that when you see him hit him on site, hit him on site, hit him on site, this is that when you see him hit him on site, hit him on site, hit him on site, this is that when you see him hit him on site, if you doing a murder, big
yo, hey, yo, bitch, I should shake this nigga, boy.
You had this nigga
in
here, man.
For a minute, bitch.
This
whole time, this nigga still out here screaming and kicking and shit.
I told you we was gonna run into
this anyway, nigga. Shut the fuck up, man. Shut the fuck up, man.
Look at the wrong man.
Hey, look, my nigga. Look, man, hit this. Hit it good. Let me show you hit it good.
For God, it won't be.
Yeah.
That's the last cigarette your ass was smoking. Yeah.
What's up?
That a couple nights ago.
Since last night, we have learned more about a deadly shooting in Norfolk. They still don't know who's responsible. 33 homicides in Norfolk this year. Nearly half have gone unsolved. Seven,
including this one, no leads at all. Norfolk police say the lack of justice is frustrating for them, but even more painful
for the families left behind.
They say they tried their best, but they cannot solve the cases alone. 10 Your Side's Liz Kafka spoke to an officer tonight, and Liz, police are now passing some responsibility onto the neighbors.
Nicole, police say they cannot do their job without the help of the community.
Yeah, girl, he's doing nothing. He got on play. Shit, you better go take a bubble bath. You all this goddamn homework. Yes, girl. Homework, homework, homework. I know, girl.
Just a minute.
I'm calling you when I get out of the bath. Alright.
Hey, let me out right here.
Even the bigs behind the G-Wall, he can get you hit. Shit crazy uptown right now. Got your local street niggas here and shit and everything. The crime rate sky high right now. Murder rate took off. Uptown Norfolk. Truck right here. Shit been riding all night. Yeah. Since I've been home, I heard this shit been dumping at everybody. No respect for nobody. Don't give a fuck who you is. They don't come through blasting at your ass.
Y'all wondering who I am right now? Well, my name is Carolyn. I grew up on the west side of Maryland, Baltimore to be exact.
Hold on, ooh, baby.
My mom was killed in a car accident. Had to move to Norfolk with my grandma. Now it's just me and my little brother Zeke. Grandma kicked me out when I was 16. I was forced to sell drugs and do anything to get by. Now I'm stuck at this bullshit college. That's my only option. I'm sick of this street life.
Hey, baby, how you doing? What are you doing? Nothing, oh, bud. Put your mom away.
No.
Let's go.
My eyes open.
Don't
you worry about
it. Not too much. Just been going to school. Yeah. You still babysitting auntie? No, I am. That's what I saw.
You know I don't trust your crack ass, right?
Yeah, well, you don't need to trust me because everything's already been taken care of.
But yo, how the fuck I know Ben's supposed to be getting these payments, though?
Everything you need to know, you know. Everything else is inside this briefcase. So what about the remainder of the payment?
I like doing business with you, motherfucker. Fuck you. Yo, this shit work?
Yeah, it works, motherfucker.
So why the fuck I ain't speak to Big Chuck, man?
Because everybody that already needed to talk to him spoke to him.
I don't trust you. Yeah. Well, I guess I'll meet you by the bed on Harbor Park, 8 o'clock like we always do.
Okay.
about me.
Oh, yeah. And don't ever pour the other gun on me, motherfucker. I'll see you tonight at 8.
Fuck you.
Tell me, talk to Ren, I'm right here, nigga.
What up, man?
What's good with that?
I mean, yeah, man. Nigga coming home and shit, you already know, man. Putting in that good twerk for him, you know what I mean?
Seem like to me, you putting in all the work, bro.
You still gonna let that shit ride with you, did your nephew?
Nephew? What you mean? What you mean, yo?
Yeah, your nephew. Your little blood, man. I think I forgot about that straight shot you caught a couple years ago?
Nah, bro, I can't never forget about that, bro.
I try to brush it off sometimes, man, you feel me?
Yeah. PH did that, huh? I try to brush it off myself, bro.
Yeah, bro, I appreciate that, though.
My nigga, all love, though, my nigga.
No doubt.
You know what I mean? It's
so hard. You gotta use some money, bro. Baby, I can't take your money. God got me.
You sure, Grandma?
I'm sure, honey.
What the fuck are you coming to check for? That's for real, for real.
All right, bro, I'm gonna need you to chill. You know, you scared my little brother and all. You don't
let's not even on her like mama. That.
Just because she ain't been here like that, she been to school. Where you been?
My motherfucking block, bro. Who the fuck did you do?
Is that what it is?
I'm in Dubai.
Stand on the block, figure out how you gonna die? Is that what you gonna do? Don't talk to her like that. At least she in school.
It's okay, it's okay.
All right. All right. All right.
Now you been ducking and dodging and shit, man. Where the fuck you been at, man?
Nah, man, I'm right here at McDonald's right now, man. Sitting right in the drive-thru, man. Yeah, you know Fat Red Little McDoubles, man.
I got the money already, man.
Right, nigga.
What you doing, boy?
But yeah, hold that money for me, man. I'll be out there and get that.
Well, call me when you on your way, man, because I'm out here, man. I'm out here in the truck right now.
I know shit hot, man. Niggas dying every day, man. Yeah, man. I'm on my way there now, man. Let me just get up.
Come on, 45 minutes, man. You got all these birds and shit. That nigga didn't come get to work.
We done gave you too much air time already, baby.
You get a nigga slim, though?
We're gonna have to cancel that nigga block, man.
All right, time to take over. You know what it is, man. Night shift on that. Bye, bye. You already know what it is, man.
Yeah. Don't make believe, man. You don't get that nigga, man.
Competition at its highest right now. You know, everybody got work out there. Uptown North is the place to be. From Huntersville, Lindenwood, Shoot Park, all the way back to man across the ocean too. Seriously, you ain't selling drugs. What did you out here for? Man, I'm trying to get this nigga Slim to understand. I got a plan to take the whole city over. Just listen to me, man. It's cool what you got going on with E. CJ holding the work. But I'm feeling like I gotta shut your shit down, man. Cause you ain't listening.
Yeah.
I'm back on my old shit, man. You know what I mean? I'm from Populace, man. You already understand what I'm on, man. I'm out of here everything right there, man. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Get the money back to beans, put money back to beans, put the money back. Shit going just like I play.
Yo, Slim.
See you right there, man.
No, my girl driving, bro. Hey, you still got that same smoke, right? That same line, right?
Yeah, I got it with
you. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna need that. Like ASAP. Hell yeah, nigga. Pulling up on you right now.
Got it.
Come here, girl. Let me fix this tag like I used to do your mama. Girl, you and your mama. I swear every day you're looking more and more like every time I see you. All right, I'll come back past here. Okay, sweetheart, don't be a stranger.
I love y'all. I love you too.
Don't be a stranger.
I won't.
All right.
Bro, what the hell wrong with you?
Shit, things just changed. I'm gonna check up on my body for real.
Come on, man, you know it ain't like that. I know it's only us and all that. I'm trying to do this for us. All I'm doing is going to school. You know, trying to get my life right for the both of us. What you been doing, man? You been out here in these streets, eh?
Possible.
Yeah, man. Hey, yo.
Put this shit up, man. What the fuck is wrong with y'all
niggas? Come on, man. You know mom didn't want that for you, man.
Ballin', man. What's going on, man?
Go to school or something.
Shit, you ain't no better. You out here getting money. How the fuck you getting that money?
Wait, don't worry about what I'm doing. I'm the big sister. You the little brother. I'm supposed to look out after you.
Family for, huh?
Yeah. You know I love you, right? All right, bro, I'm out. Yeah, most of me. You know I love you. Be safe, man. I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Yo.
Hey, yo, where the fuck you at, bro?
I'm right here on Fremont.
Hey. I'm out y'all spot now, yo. But look, check this. You remember the nigga JT?
You talking about the nigga JT that be with the nigga Slim, bro?
Yeah.
Alright, that nigga got all the work, bro.
Yeah, he trying to rob the nigga CJ. CJ moving all the motherfucking work for the nigga Slim.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, I don't want no parts of that, but I'ma set it up so...
Yeah, bro.
Follow him, in the white Audi. Yeah. Yeah.
Man, down and up, bro. CJ Fufu, bro. Just let me know, nigga. Alright.
Damn it, that's loose.
Nobody was safe. Either you was a somebody or a nobody. A hitter or the one getting hit. The one getting hit.
Yeah. Shit.
Back on
when they leave. You know, when I get home, I'm going to fuck you, man. We kill this shit, man. Chop shit up, man.
Everything got to be right.
Back on when they fuck up all the work.
attention, buddy. Good thing I threw GT the two things, though. That should keep us afloat. But yeah, I know we ain't supposed to be in the penitentiary right now. So he telling me about that bitch curling that hot on my case.
The dark skinned curling man?
Oh, the brown skinned bitch, man. I think she got the money there. She got the bread and shit. She pumping the work out there.
We work with these shit, man. And we know that's the only way we stay afloat, though, man.
Bro. Be out, my nigga. You put this phone up too, bro. Real slot man time.
That's Fernandez right there. He's supposed to be the big boss, the hot shot. You know, the one that's bringing all the work in. Throwing slim, whatever, man. Yeah, we'll see about that. I'ma kill him too one day.
Yo, how the fuck you get caught slipping?
Bro, look, no bullshit, dude. Man, I was going in the bitch house. I didn't even view the motherfuckers coming out behind me and shit. Goddamn, they came out with handles already on my head. I ain't had time to reach. They got me, shit.
Keep a coke, nigga. Hey, look, shit. My bullshit. I told that nigga to holler at you. He's a whole lot hammer, man. I mean, shit, nah, man. You know, that's the only junk I got, bro. I can't be out this young nigga. You know, I gotta let that pole blow, nigga. Shit.
Life for life, bro. I'm goddamn. I'm gonna view these motherfuckers. So I wanna fuck in their bed,
shit. Shit, I mean, for real, though. You don't want to let your gun glow like me, though. Shit, nigga, I be in the hood all day like dog shit, nigga. Shit, no disrespect, but shit, you come across some shit, let me know. Oh, yeah. Once I get my hands on one, I'm back, nigga. You know what I mean? What I mean? But just keep that shit low profile, know what I mean? Let your shit blow when it's time to let it blow.
Almost 300,000, son. I lost 300,000 on some goons in the streets.
Man, some fucking young boys, ain't no fucking goons. I saw them the fucking goon as soon as I see that.
Don't fuck up this time, Hatchet.
You got you for that, there's no bullshit, son.
Breaking news out of Norfolk.
Tell me.
My nigga, I've been bossing since my own study.
See what I'm saying?
Damn,
man.
Hey, let me hold this shit.
Yeah, hold it.
All right.
What's that money got right there?
Shit. I want to stack short, though.
Yeah. Keep fucking up our money, man.
Fucking up money, man. Niggas in the way.
It's alright, man. That's why you're the only one I'm fucking with right now, man.
Yeah. When you finish that school shit?
Man, to tell you the truth, I only got like a couple months left on that shit, for real, for real.
True, true.
Yeah. I'm almost done with that shit. Think about heading out for a few dollars.
Yeah, right, what's up? Yeah, I'm gonna take all this dirt to Fernandez, and you should be good on your own after that.
Damn, Fat Willie, that's how you gonna do me?
Yeah.
I thought we was tight, bro.
Nah, Krill, I can't keep fucking with you, man. You had niggas ready to take your head off that big shit, man.
Man, ain't nobody worried about bigs, man. That shit done. The bigs gonna get handled.
I hope so, Krill, because I don't fuck with them guns and shit.
Well, you know I do. I keep my thing on me.
How your little brother Zeke doing?
Man, he alright. Trying to run up and run the streets and shit. Act like he know what the fuck going on out here.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Make sure he good, though.
Yeah.
Keep that little nigga out the streets.
Yeah, right. A
couple more months and we out of this bitch.
Damn, I'm about to hell with that now. Get some of this DQ on rail in the middle, man. Right.
I appreciate you, Fat Willie, man.
That's what's up. I'm going to go with the rest of that and be out of here.
Let me see that skit. 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 Let
in the pot and I'm scraping, I'm flicking. Cleaning the kitchen, they doing no dishes.
Yeah, everything going perfect right now. Shit, this city about to be mine again. And I got the drop on CJ. Yeah, this nigga slipping out on his bill. You know we about to go get this nigga.
I got everything right now, bro. Good, man. Look. Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm at the shopping mall at Huntersville. Nah, I might just make a little stop real quick. Give me some blunts. Fucking give me a backwood. I don't give a fuck what you do, my nigga. Make sure you go drop that 9-piece off the east. Bring me that scratch back, my nigga, because I'm gonna need that ASAP, my nigga. Yeah, bet it up.
Follow this nigga for hours, man. What are you doing? I'm gonna follow this nigga for motherfucking hours, man.
I know, man. This shit crazy, man.
Hey, nigga. Yeah, nigga.
I'm gonna call my nigga JG, man.
Was up me, my nigga, him. I would've been smoked that nigga. Yeah, I would've been popped that nigga top, man.
I got.
Oh. What's up,
J-Rock? Oh. Yeah, the nigga, he up here. Yeah, we gonna follow him to make the move.
Alright.
Alright.
I'm gonna pop that nigga top.
Alright. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go.
You little mop, give me your motherfucking gun. She ever did some shit too.
Damn, I didn't even know my cousin was on. I thought I'd been fucking with these motherfuckers like this. Like, goddamn. Shit. This is a lawsuit. Good lord. We need to get this money. Alright. Let me get this shit right real quick.
I know how to whip the yola. I took the block over. I know how to whip the yola. I took the
block cool and officer there. I'm a soldier. I just took the block cool.
Get this shit right real quick.
I know how to go to York. I had to cool with the soldier. I just took the block cool. I whip the old up non-stop, by the dollar grabs, I'll shoot block, nigga getting money like non-stop, I'm breaking bread, I'm breaking bread. Boy, lay it out, town. Tell me what you know about uptown. They'll cost you the now. Tell me what you know about uptown.
Shit, I'm not riding.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
Get out of there.
Oh, my God.
That shit, man, that shit happen every day to me, bro.
Yeah, I know how to win. That shit crazy, fam. Hell nah, I just spoke to the nigga and told him to be easy out here, man. Man, I'm gonna hit you right back, man. This shit hell, bro.
Damn, I'm just bugging right now. We done killed the little nigga CJ. Had to do something to slow this nigga slim down, man. Bad enough I'm trying to move all this work, man. Get this nigga Biggs out the way if I can take the city over, man. Fuck. We'll kill that cracker at the end of the day, man. And why the hell does nigga J-Rock bring little motherfucker? Damn, man. We'll get this shit together, man. Nigga Slim calling me right now. Fuck.
Yo. What's up, Slim?
Yo, JT, man. Man, big game, man. Nigga just body CJ and shit with all the motherfucking work, man.
Oh, what the fuck you mean?
I just, man, look, yo.
Yo, I told you stop fucking with them young niggas, man. Lordy, Slim. Man, I'll be there in a minute, my nigga. Alright.
Yo, I'm on one nothing.
Oh yeah, bro. I tied that nigga up too, my nigga.
Alright, my nigga.
Nigga, sound of my nigga, yeah, I'm gonna come see you in a few. Alright, my nigga, stay up. Alright.
You know what, Fat Willie? It's whatever, man. We'll look in my room. I gotta go. You know, maybe my brother was right.
Shit, you ain't no better.
I ain't no better. I'm out here running and ripping these Norfolk streets. You can catch me anywhere uptown. For real, I'm sick of this shit. Nothing ass niggas, hating ass bitches. Bad enough I done caught this case. Shit, I hope I will never see Big Bang Space again.
When I come home, take the fucking shit over.
Yeah. I know right where I be.
You gonna die tonight, bitch. Fuck you.
Nigga, I don't fucking know you.
You better watch your back, bitch.
Phone tonight.
Yeah, man, I was leaving David Buster on Lehaven, man. Yeah, man. I'm proud of y'all, man. Yeah, this shit booming, man. Cuff it up in a minute, man. That money coming, yo.
Yeah, right, I'm coming, yo.
Man, this shit's slow as hell out here, man.
Alright.
I feel pulled up on me right now, bro. Come on, bro, let's go see the bitches, bro. Come on, bro, let's go see the bitches, bro. Yeah, low for me, man. Come on, bro, you gonna be able to do whatever you want with this joint. That's what it is, man, nigga. Deck with the Yola. A lot of shit, man. Hey, bitch. I hope he get those tails. Shit sound real shaky, yeah. Man, I'm back in town now, man. Slim the fold. I mean, niggas feel me, man.
I'm thinking about this shit all motherfucking day, man. I'm ready to goddamn slide on the whole goddamn 100 rounds on these niggas, bro.
I know, bro.
But I've been fishing around, niggas ain't been running their mouth, man.
Word.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, been to the street and shit.
Yeah, yeah, man.
You don't need to worry about it though, you know, everything good on my end.
I already know, my nigga, you just hold that shit tight. Down. You hold that shit down, man.
For sure.
Matter of fact, I got a fork right here.
DJ though, right?
Yeah, man, my fucking
dope. Hey. How the fuck did they catch a nigga slipping though?
I don't know, bro. I just got off the phone with this nigga, told him to goddamn go take the 9-piece and shit, drop that shit off of you.
I ain't sure shit yet.
It's all good, man. Niggas know what the fuck going on, though. We're gonna get to the bottom of that shit ASAP, bro.
Okay, I promise you, bro.
You can't let that shit slide like that, man.
Trying to hit that nigga JT phone and shit, and he ain't answering. But the whole thing is, shit real now. I'm gonna really need to fuck with him on the little proposition he gave me, little 2-key thing. You know what I mean? But this nigga doing too much, man.
What's your OB from back in the day? Yeah.
Looking at him funny the other day in the car too. Take the rest of that down there. Count the rest of that money.
All right, handle that.
All right, my nigga.
One thing about JT though, he a hitter though. So I know he a real nigga, you know what I'm saying? But it's just something shaky, man.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta holler at this nigga though. We're gonna be alright though, man. It's a little minor setback, man. We're gonna be alright, man. I got a little bit of money and shit for the funeral or whatever. I'm gonna throw on that.
I got one more piece to kill to this puzzle.
Girl, we might have to get back on our old shit like we used to be.
Shit, I'm down.
You know when I was on the phone with you, I told you I wouldn't call you back, right?
Uh-huh.
Tell me why some niggas get a plan on my phone, right?
You better watch your back, bitch.
And I'm almost home. Mm-hmm. And goddamn niggas just... Some niggas just start blasting at me, yo.
For real?
For real?
What the fuck for?
Look, man, I'm gonna have to stay over here for a couple nights. I think them niggas know what the fuck. I should stay here.
Bitch, I gotta stay around. You know you walk up.
I ain't
say no more, man. This is a case situation. Shoot the block up.
Yeah, I had to set that nigga's beat straight. Fuck all that nigga, man. My blood. I'm good, my nigga.
Word.
Yo, I'm going by myself next time, though, yo. All that other shit is in the way, though, yo. You know what I mean? Yo, what's up with this lockdown shit, though, yo? Yo, and that old Crocker, I don't trust that nigga, though, man. You know what I mean? Yeah, man, we doing too much talking, though, man. I'm gonna send you another phone in a minute, man. And Big, hold me down next time.
Yeah, look at me. Man, life couldn't get no much better at this point. Shit, I'm the new plug. Finally gave Slim by the deuce. I wonder if he broke that shit down yet. Anyway, man, I'm getting money. Shit going in motion. It's back, man. This North for shit mines again. Look, you see what's going on.
For that. Hell yeah. I'm about to break that shit down now, nigga. Shit, man, I got to drop this nigga Fernandez for a minute now, man. If I calm down, I'm gonna hit this nigga back though. Or I can put a bullet on one of his little sidekicks or something crazy. Nigga know I'm gonna get down, but I'm gonna meet you back, bro. You gotta beat this shit, man. I'm gonna meet you back, my nigga. Yeah. One. Hello. What's good? Nah, I ain't got none of that shit right now. Yeah, hold up for a second. Yeah, what's good? Yeah. I'm gonna hit you back. Alright.
Slim, I do not like my phone calls being ignored.
Man, look, man, Fernandez, bro, listen to me, man, I got you on that, man. Hey, yo, shit just been happening, man, just bragging on my young boys, man. Y'all give me a sec, nigga, shit happens out here, man.
Your concern is not my concern. My concern is just my money.
Man, come on, man, this is me, Poppy.
Don't call me Poppy, I prefer to be called Fernandez. I understand that you have a close friend that has been killed, but that has nothing to do with me.
Alright, will do.
In this game, there's sacrifices, consequences, and risk taking, And which one are you, Slim? 3 days at the max, Slim. Go in the back and kill him.
Nah, man. I ain't got none of that right now, money. Oh, nah. Okay. I'm gonna holler at y'all a little while. As soon as I get there, I'm gonna holler at y'all. Alright.
Who is it? I'm
JT.
What's up, man?
Yo, what's up, Slim? What's going on?
Man, shit, man. Cooling off, man. What's that going on for me?
Yeah, my nigga. Shit got crazy out there in the funeral earlier, man. Everybody crying and all that shit, man. You got the energy, too, man. Little bit of shit in there, man. Yeah, man.
Everything's alright, man. I'm a little fucked up, man. But you know how we do, man. We get back out here, man. You know what I mean? Counting this paper and shit. 20 racks. It's a hell of a loss without CJ, man.
Damn, man. Shit. You still ain't find out who had nothing to do with that?
I got that nigga slumped right where I want him. I'ma front on this half a brick. He gonna be working for me. I'ma take this whole shit over, you know what I mean? Man, this uptown shit about to put mines again, mines again, mines
again. Hey, trust me, Biggs is not coming home anytime soon.
How the fuck I'm supposed to trust you and you're the fucking police?
Everything that you need is inside that briefcase. Copy. There'll be some security card, a new one. New driver's license, everything you need is in there. Hey, just sign the fucking paperwork. They're not gonna call you nothing but a snitch-ass bitch anyway.
What? Nigga, watch who the fuck you talking to. I'm tired of your shit.
Bitch. I signed the fucking paperwork. Now this is the fucking easy one.
Maybe my brother was right.
Shit, you ain't no better.
I ain't no better.
But ain't nobody worried about Biggs, man.
My mom didn't tell me it was gonna be hard.
You know, trying to get my life right. For the both of us.
Complete.
On the case of the shit, I'm good. My appeal going. They got the nigga at the crib right there on the knees and getting this shit out of him.
How you know, nigga? You all the way in the yard.
And I'm big. 10 steps ahead of these buses.
Yeah, be safe out there. The nigga Toto and them out there whining. I mean, you gotta watch them.
Yeah, I know you, nigga. I know you.
Yeah, they all warned you all 5 points and shit.
I'm gonna let y'all do the best. Yeah. Y'all know that sound.
All right, man.
Shit the little mark, know what I mean? But when I get to the crib, know what I mean? I'ma goddamn let you know what I mean? Everything that's on the look for my car.
Uptown North for shit, man. Shock City. When he swim long enough, he bound enough to get caught. Shit. Remember that black truck? Nigga still hitting shit.
Clock away on this bitch.
To the bottom of that shit though.
We've been following this nigga for hours.
Following, we've been white out.
Somebody knows something about this bitch.
No, niggas know out here. Where? Yeah, I'm on my way right now. All right, bet it up.
We'll be right back.
remember the nigga Biggs?
Biggs?
Man, that nigga Biggs worked for the fucking police, bro.
You can't do shit for niggas nowadays. Listen to this guy. Slim. I don't even know. The police worked for Biggs the whole time. Man, it's whatever, man. All I know is I got all this coke and this money. Man, you can't do shit for niggas. Do shit for niggas.
What up, nigga? My people just came from up the creek. Said this paper won't work right anyway, bro. But hey, see, each his own, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, whatever my ass, man. This 83 racks right here, the most money you seen in your life, nigga.
Yeah, I hear you, nigga. Don't matter, no way. I'm back to my old routine after this shit done, my nigga. Shit.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever, man. You know the routine, nigga. Favor for a favor.
Speaking of favor, what was all that shit about when we had to kill Reggie, we leave him in the trunk? Nigga, everything is always about you. If it ain't Slim Way, it's the highway, man.
Yeah, man, whatever, man. Let's go get rich, man. You got them take your half back or whoever you go take the bread to. You know what I'm saying? You know what? Never mind all that shit, man. Let's go bag these guns up, man.
We usually head out Park Place, you know, at Snow Grandma's house.
Yeah.
Break the work down, count the money, load the guns, smoke good weed. You know, we reminiscing right now. We just happy to be home. Slim keep yelling Fat Willie this morning. Now he's supposed to be slowing down paper with his little workers right now. Man.
They got this shit.
This is gonna help me move these two keys, I guess. I'm gonna handle that situation for him.
Fat Willie, though.
Yeah, we got a present from that shit. And we ain't no doubt about this. I got a full clip right here. You already have it. Go ahead and love it.
Time for money, bitch. Hold on, bitch. I'll be there.
Hop out on your way, they're gonna be mercy. Fat Willie was supposed to be some big time drug dealer, gangster nigga or something. Whole lot of spots, Chesapeake to Norfolk. Niggas a joke.
Man, word, damn, man.
I thought things couldn't get no worse at this point. Niggas done broke in my girl house, took everything. I don't know who the fuck did it. Man, this nigga Slim still yelling he owe Fernandez. Biggs might be coming home, ain't got the money for him. Man, this shit crazy, man. And on top of that, this nigga still talking about CJ. Man, it's over, man. Shit, think about this, man. Slim always been my nigga, man. I gotta look out for myself, though. I'm doing this shit for all dogs, man. Uptown Norfolk. Shit, crazy right now.
You know what I mean? He had all the work on him. Man, I'm still good, but shit, that's all of the loss, man. Look, man, y'all niggas die every day, man. We gonna get that work back, man. We gonna get that work back, man. But look, man, thinking back on this shit, though, who the fuck could have did that shit? I got you. See, that shit shaky, bitch. Somebody had to drop, man, you know what I'm saying? Man, just... Man, fuck all that, man. We gonna handle this, man. Like, man, we gonna get all that bread back. Anything that you lost, anything that we lost, we gonna get that back, man.
It was spit in the wind, and it was 5 long years I had to sit in the pen. But now I'm back in the city, Norfolk niggas crying me ready.
Come to Norfolk, make this shit sweet. Come to Norfolk, make this shit sweet. Come to Norfolk, make this shit sweet. Don't mean to offend you, Virginia niggas are killing.
I get this shit.
Come to Norfolk, make this shit sweet. Come to Norfolk, make this shit sweet.
Yo, JT, that's what we gonna do, y'all. We gonna go hit this shit real quick. It's time for the night, my nigga. Y'all got to come up a couple grand tonight, you know what I mean? That's the last stop, you know what I mean?
You know, Slim, man, we been doing this shit for hours, dude, like, man. Randy ripping off our plate. This Norfolk shit, this, man. Tired of it, man. Yeah, let's go hit this motherfucking store, man.
Sometimes you gotta do the first thing that come to mind.
Damn, bro. Why the fuck you shoot me, nigga? Fuck that, nigga.
Yo. Yo.
Yo,
what the fuck you got going on tonight, man?
I ain't doing too much, man.
Man, shit, nigga, you know it's my birthday weekend, nigga. I was supposed to be having a party at the Lido's tonight, nigga. What's up, man? Little Creek, nigga. What's good?
Man, that shit fucked up out here, man. Yeah, I'm right here. I'm still out here in Park right now as we speak, homie. Nah, hell nah, man. This shit, man. This shit is ugly out here, man. I'm still trying to, know what I'm saying, make some shape of it, dog. I'm trying to strip up the rest of this change, nigga. Hey, you heard Biz coming home, right, nigga? Yeah, nigga, I'm watching the news and everything, Jesus. This shit is real out here, homie. Yeah, I hope you got your half of this, all that shit we on, the nigga. For real, for real.
Hey, get the fuck out of here, man.
I mean, shit, yeah, we bucking there, homie. That was the plan from the get-go.
I was fucking bucking from the get-go anyway, nigga, so how the fuck? Like, come on, man. You fucking snatching ass, man. Like, real talk. That shit is...
Yeah, all right.
Man, meet me at Lido's tonight, man. Lido's in, man. You know I had a birthday bash, nigga. We turning up tonight, nigga. Popping bottles, nigga. Yeah. BDMB Square, motherfucker. All right.
Man, all that big shit. Man, I saw that shit on the news, man. Fuck that nigga, man. That's the word on everything, man. Real talk. All right. You know, I already know what time it is for that nigga, man.
That work being ours anyway, nigga. I don't give a fuck when he come home. You hear me, my nigga? Real talk.
Well, fuck it with it. Y'all already knew.
Got to happen. All right. Fuck.
I'm talking
that good nigga
shit
because
you locked up. Nigga, I'll be on the street
getting
locked up.
Despite continued efforts to secure his freedom, Banks remained in prison for years.
Man,
until the decision was taken to
the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Breaking news, the Palau Attorney General's office has moved to dismiss the case.
Court, they asked that the charges be dropped.
Now today, a spokesman for the police department told us their internal investigation is still ongoing, so they are not talking today about the drop of charges. I'm Brandi Cummings, 10 on your side.
There's two kinds, either predator or prey. Who's gonna live now or die today? Either you're real or fake, Tyson or Mouse. I'm the man of my house. You're a dead man when I see you.
Fair play when I see you. I wouldn't wanna be him. Kill your mama in your beam. It's gone when I see him. He's a dead man when I see him. He's a dead man when I see him.
Come here.
I live a life that's talk. How you outline it chalk. My hitters out the dark. They'll let the gun spark.
He's a dead man when I see him. He's a dead man when I see him.
Glad to hear you home, bro.
Shit back in motion.
Yeah, man, everything good, man. But I need you to take care of a couple of things for me, man. You know?
Talk.
I
mean, you know you ain't never had to go through this shit, right?
She crazy, man. For real, yo.
She, I mean, she's a flaw of my operation, man. G shit, man. For real, man. A lot of shit been changed, man.
Yeah, man.
Hey, bro, you seen that nigga JT? See how I let me sit, man. Now I mean the pack stop, this stop, the comments every stop. Then I get left that nigga with two birds, man.
But that's your man.
It ain't nothing flat.
But that's your man.
Yeah, man. I gotta have him too, yo. I mean,
okay.
I gotta have him too, like a two-way ball. All
right, man.
Gee, shit, man.
Drop the money off him, I'm on the
hook. All right.
Oh yeah, and that baby you need me to do?
Yeah.
About an hour.
See no more. Yeah. Yeah, too bad. Since this shit over.
homicides this year is not that much different than years past for Norfolk.
'Bout shit, no way. My motherfucking brothers and them on their motherfucking way. You know they about their motherfucking action. Fuck y'all niggas.
Well, look, when they get here, you'll be in a box. Fuck no, we do the rest.
Fuck that shit.
Well, this nigga still talking, man.
That nigga's a first pussy, man.
Anyway, fuck all that shit.
Fuck him. That's that dab on that nigga.
Yo, get up, nigga. Shoot him. Don't shoot him. Get up, nigga.
Come on. Fuck that shit, you know my niggas about that motherfucking action out by the time.
Man,
you're talking too much.
Yo. No, what up, baby? Yeah.
Where the fuck you been?
I gotta stop smiling.
Been blowing my phone up all fucking day, man.
Is it done?
Yeah, it's done.
Hey, you old pussy ass crack. Hurry up, get here, man.
Alright.
Yo, clean that nigga ass up, man. Yo, don't get my Persian rug dirty neither, man. Don't come to Norfolk making shit sweet.